6:04 now on this Monday, and of course, today is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. You can help honor the civil rights leader's legacy right here in the tri-state. Allison Montoya joining us live to explain how. Allison, good morning to you.
Good morning to you, Todd. And this special day will be filled with service, plenty of prayers, and a big march downtown. And there also will be a wonderful breakfast right here at the Freedom Center this morning. And our very own Curtis Fuller will be the MC of this breakfast and awards. And also at the Freedom Center, beginning at 10:30, hundreds of people will gather at the National Underground Railroad Freedom Center right outside the Harriet Tubman Theater for a big march. And this march will commemorate the civil rights marches led by Dr. King. And along the way, there will be an interfaith prayer service at Fountain Square and speeches at Music Hall. And if anyone is physically unable to make the march, Metro will be providing a bus that will travel the same route so everyone can take part. So here's a rundown of today's events in Cincinnati if you want to take part. Starting at 8 o'clock this morning, again, there's a ticketed breakfast at the Freedom Center. It's also an awards ceremony that will be emceed by Curtis Fuller. Then at 10:30 this morning, the commemorative Civil Rights March begins at the Freedom Center. That march goes to Fountain Square at 11 o'clock. There will be an interfaith prayer service. Then the march will continue on to Music Hall, where there will be a big celebration beginning at noon. And this special day is also known as a National Day of Service. I'll let you know how people here in the tri-state are taking part to help others out. Reporting live from downtown, Allison Montoya, News 5. Okay,